So hello, and welcome back to Simplify Tech. I hope you are having a great day so far. In this video, we will tell you about the top 5 best Ultrabooks of 2023 that will give you great value and performance. All the Ultrabooks that we talk about in this video will be linked down below in the description. If you want to buy any of these, then don't forget to check them out. So, without wasting any time, let's get started. Alright, so our first laptop is going to be the HP Spectre X360. This is the best overall Ultrabook. The HP Spectre X360 is an attractive 2-in-1 convertible with a lovely OLED design, a sharp webcam, and a strong port selection for its size. It is simple and clean, and the Spectre's recycled aluminum chassis feels premium in the hands. It has thin bezels on the sides, though HP left more space on the top and bottom, presumably to fit the 5-megapixel camera. The backlit keyboard has a large, striking font on it, with the exception of an empty space for the fingerprint reader. That fingerprint reader worked quickly and accurately. With a pair of 360-degree hinges, the Spectre can be folded all the way back into a tablet. You can also put it in tent mode or balance it on the keyboard with the stand-up to use it as a display. It has a 13.5-inch OLED touchscreen with a great refresh rate, a 3:2 aspect ratio, and enough brightness to be used in indoor as well as outdoor conditions. The HP Spectre X360 features an Intel Core i7-1255U processor and integrated Intel Iris Xe graphics, so you can experience high-level performance and capabilities with this. It is capable of running multiple programs at the same time and gives us much better CPU performance. This Ultrabook has 16GB of DDR4 RAM with 1TB of PCIe NVMe SSD storage, and it runs on Windows 11 Pro. The Spectre X360 weighs around 3.01 pounds, and it felt perfectly reasonable. Specifications: display, 13.5-inch 3000x2000 OLED touch. Processor, Intel Core i7-1255U. GPU, Intel Iris Xe graphics. RAM, 16GB DDR4. Storage, 1TB PCIe NVMe SSD. Pros: vibrant OLED display, solid performance, gorgeous design, good battery life. Cons: touchpad has sensitivity issues. Moving on, our second laptop on the list is the HP Elite Dragonfly G3. This is the best upper mid-range Ultrabook. HP's Dragonfly G3 is an ultra-portable marvel with a 14-hour battery life, best-in-class port selection, and a lightweight, premium 2-in-1 design. The magnesium and aluminum frame feels solid despite the slim and light design. With an attractive but plain exterior, this is a business laptop. The Ultrabook features a 13.5-inch 1920x1280p touchscreen with a 3:2 aspect ratio and around 400 nits of brightness. It looks great and gets bright enough with its taller 3:2 aspect ratio, but it's in productivity tasks that this display really shows its advantage. It covers 113% of the sRGB color gamut and 80.2% of the larger DCI-P3 space. That makes it slightly better at color reproduction. It comes with a 12th generation Intel Core i7-1265U processor, which is 10 cores. This laptop has surprisingly good performance, so of course day-to-day tasks like web browsing or watching videos are going to work super fast, and even in video editing or some casual gaming, it actually works smoothly. It has integrated Intel Iris Xe graphics that deliver amazing performance and crisp, stunning visuals for all your creativity, gaming, and entertainment needs. The Ultrabook has 16GB of DDR5 RAM and 512GB of PCIe NVMe SSD storage, which gives it up to 15 times faster performance than a traditional hard drive with Windows 11 Pro. The keyboard is very good, the keys are flat but well-spaced and big enough, and the touchpad is also great. The Dragonfly G3 weighs around 2.2 pounds, which is pretty lightweight on this list. Specifications: display, 13.5-inch 1920x1280 touch. Processor, Intel Core i7-1265U. GPU, Intel Iris Xe graphics. RAM, 16GB DDR5. Storage, 512GB PCIe NVMe SSD. Pros: bright 3:2 display, great battery life, comfortable keyboard, impressive performance. Cons: little bit expensive. The third laptop on our list is the LG Gram 16. This is the best mid-range Ultrabook. The LG Gram 16 is comprised of a magnesium alloy chassis and an aluminum lid, leading to a weight of only 2.65 pounds. That's a lot less than other 16-inch laptops. The magnesium alloy, on the other hand, has one flaw that is common in LG's Gram laptops. The Gram 16 has a 16-inch 1610W QXGA IPS display with a brightness of 350 nits and a DCI-P3 color gamut of 99%, which looks bright and colorful right out of the box with true blacks for an IPS display. For a great display on a high-end laptop, The LG Gram 16 display might be good enough for creators if it had better accuracy, but it's best for productivity and media consumption as it is. The Intel 12th generation Core i7-1260P processor is without doubt a fast processor. It has 12 cores and 16 threads to handle the most demanding tasks, with a maximum boost speed of 4.7 GHz. The Gram 16 isn't a gaming machine given the Intel Iris-C integrated graphics. The new LG Gram 16 comes with 16 GB of 5200 MHz DDR5 dual-channel RAM. It indicates that the laptop can run multiple programs at the same time while still delivering good performance. For storage and expansion, the laptop has a 1TB NVMe Gen 4 M.2 SSD, and the laptop runs on Windows 11 Home. It comes with a full HDIR webcam with dual mics and face recognition, a stereo speaker, HD audio with DTS:X Ultra, and a full-size backlit keyboard. Specifications: display, 16 inches 2560x1600, processor, Intel Core i7-1260P, GPU, Intel Iris Xe graphics, RAM, 16GB DDR5, storage, 1TB NVMe Gen 4 M.2 SSD. Pros: incredibly light, outstanding battery life, superb overall performance, dedicated numeric keypad. Cons: average audio performance, noticeable flex in body. Next up on our list is the Asus ZenBook 14 Flip OLED. This is the best 360-degree touchscreen Ultrabook. The lid and chassis are made out of an aluminum alloy. The ZenBook 14 Flip has a solid build and a 360-degree rotational ergonomic lift design. When the laptop is open, the keyboard automatically tilts, which actually provides more comfortable typing and increases the ventilation space under the chassis for better heat dissipation. It has a backlit keyboard with 3 brightness levels. The keyboard is good, with comfortable key travel and sufficient key space, and the laptop has a responsive and smooth trackpad. It weighs around 3.1 pounds and is portable enough to carry around. The Asus ZenBook 14 Flip OLED has a 14 inches 2.8K OLED HDR display with a 90Hz refresh rate, an 88% screen-to-body ratio, and a resolution of 2880x1800p. It's a touch screen with thin bezels around the sides. The Asus Pen 2.0 Active Stylus is included with the laptop for added convenience and comfort. The AMD Ryzen 5000 series of gaming-grade mobile processors powers the laptop. This Ultrabook features AMD Radeon graphics, 16GB of LPDDR4X RAM, and 512GB of PCIe NVMe M.2 SSD storage. The laptop delivers smooth performance in day-to-day usage. The experience is impressive, from browsing the internet to watching movies and online shows. The laptop's cooling system is very impressive. The laptop may easily last 9 to 12 hours for someone who is constantly online and surfing the internet. Specifications: display, 14 inches 2880x1800 touch, processor, AMD Ryzen 7 5800H, GPU, AMD Radeon graphics, RAM, 16GB LPDDR4X, storage, 512GB PCIe NVMe M.2 SSD. Pros: thin and lightweight, 2.8K 90Hz OLED touchscreen, great performance, comfortable keyboard and touchpad. Cons: 720p webcam, average speakers. Now moving on to the next laptop in our list, that is the Lenovo Yoga 7i. This is the best budget 2-in-1 Ultrabook. The Yoga 7i is constructed entirely of aluminum, and Lenovo paid attention to the fit and finish. It is an incredibly thin, light, and small laptop that weighs around 3 pounds. The laptop has a 16 inches, 2.5K IPS, glossy touchscreen with Dolby Vision and 400 nits of brightness. The display was bright and colorful, with deep blacks. It features a 16:10 aspect ratio, offering more screen space, as well as a 100% sRGB color gamut. The Lenovo Yoga 7i features a 12th generation Intel Core i5-1240P processor with 12 cores, 16 threads, and up to 4.4 GHz of max speed. Because it has a great thermal system to cool the processor, the temperatures never get particularly high, the noise never gets particularly loud, and you are still getting good performance. The laptop has integrated Intel Iris-C graphics. It's not a bad thing. You can do some casual gaming on this. You can also run Photoshop or Blender. It's absolutely more than enough for your day-to-day tasks, work processing, and media consumption. The laptop has 8GB of 4,800 MHz LPDDR5 RAM and 256 GB of M.2 PCIe Gen 4 SSD storage, and it runs on Windows 11 Home. The keyboard, as usual, has a great layout, reasonable key travel, and great typing feel, making it one of the best keyboards. It has an IR and 1080p FHD webcam, which looks really great, and also includes Window Hello facial recognition, which at this price point is absolutely amazing. Specifications: display, 16 inches 2560x1600 touch, processor, Intel Core i5-1240P, GPU, Intel Iris-C graphics, RAM, 8GB LPDDR5, storage, 256 256GB M4 PCIe Gen 4 SSD. Pros: superb, sturdy design with elegant features. Bright, colorful 2.5 Kelvin touchscreen. Comfortable keyboard and touchpad. Solid performance and battery life. Cons: display could be brighter. Active pen is supported but not included. So, you can go for any of the laptops that fit in your budget. They are all great options for the price, and that's pretty much it for this video. I really hope this video was helpful for you. If you like this video, then make sure to subscribe to this channel.